What's up, YouTube? It's the original Mean Girl. If you haven't already subscribed to the Mean Girl gang, you're a lemon. It's a shame. Tell a friend to tell a friend, because Nicki Monet is on the way. So either you're going to pretty girl bounce with me, or best believe you're going to get pretty girl bounced on. So y'all, let's just get right into the video. What it do, YouTube? It's your girl, Nicki Monet. If you are new to my channel, hey, and if you are not, welcome back, mean girl. So y'all, today y'all, I am finna celebrate my girl birthday, and we finna have an Airbnb lit time.
It didn't sound right.
Yeah, like I said, y'all, I just wanted to pick up the camera and take y'all with me because this weekend is my friend's birthday, and we finna have a good time, baby. My girl done booked us a little Airbnb for us to turn up, and we finna go, and you know, shoot up to the M.
Hey, let me stop playing.
Have a few drinks, laugh, kick it. Pictures. You know the pictures finna be lit. You know, finna take a couple pictures. All this and this and this and it. Chill for a couple of days. And I'ma just take y'all along the process with me. Getting dressed, turning up, all it. So yeah, I just decided to take y'all with me. And I know y'all wanna see it because y'all missed me. Did you miss me, girl? Yeah, y'all. I just got my hair done. I hope y'all like it because honestly, y'all, I haven't had black hair in a long time, but it's giving classy, real grown, and sexy. I'll get back to y'all when I'm doing something else. As of right now, I'm just waiting on my ride. And yeah, I just keep y'all updated. Once we get to the M-Town, y'all, we got to go get our nails done and our toes done. So I'll just get to y'all when we're doing it. Stay tuned and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay.
You thought I was feeling you? No. That nigga a munch. No. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. Bitch on my body, I get what I want. Like, you thought I was feeling you? No. That nigga a munch. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. Bitch on my body, I get what I want. Like, get what I want. Bitch stay mad, let's keep it a beam. Only be mad, I be on a scene.
Hey, welcome to MT Crib. So we in the Airbnb and we finna give y'all a good old room tour of everything in here. And y'all, as y'all can see, baby, y'all already know from the front door, it's giving bad bitch, okay? It's giving what?
Bad bitch.
Say it in here.
It's giving bad bitch.
Bad bitch, yeah. So let's just come to the kitchen.
Oh, hey, baby.
Y'all, right here, we got a stainless steel refrigerator.
Not that white shit. Not that white shit. Yeah. So we got this big crease stove. Not the fire. We got the what? Electric. We got little decorations over here, y'all. I think that word over there was supposed to be Shirley, but the S is gone, so yeah, it's Shirley. Okay.
Y'all, we got little utensils over there. Little cabinet space. Oh, we got little bowls.
But they cute. They ain't like those ghetto ass white cabinets.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Cute little cabinets.
Brother, this guy
y'all,
stinks.
Stinky sink. Yes, y'all. Who y'all know? Yo. Water pressure. Y'all, we got a little coffee maker. I'm mad I ain't bring my little coffee because I could have made some coffee. But yeah, this is cute. I really like this. Oh! Cheers me up. Right. This way, y'all. Let's go this way. Right here, they got a little closet. Little extra. Little table, y'all. Get the little table. It's so cute. And y'all, beat the little clear chairs. Who you know? Cute little curtain over here. You know, little shim shim. I like the little shirt curtains. They always give like a cute little 60 bag. This is cute. Y'all can't tell me this ain't simple and cute. Simple is always the best, period. Over here, you got your little sink area, period. You know, today we make good what? Use of what? Today. But yeah, y'all got y'all little pictures right here, little chairs. Oh, I can see a good picture right here with my little.
Yes.
All right, over here, y'all got the little pictures. We got a little couchy couch. Come over here, boo. Sit on the couchy couch. Yes, got a little remote for the TV. Cause what? It's gonna get the vibe going.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. All right, and follow Dicey.
Here are the best motherfucking part of the whole apartment. You feel me? We're gonna take pictures in front of here. Come this way. Here go room number one. Nice bed. You feel me? It's soft and shit too.
Type shit.
We got a desk, a trash can.
Yes.
A nightstand. The closet. Okay. We're finna move in.
Okay.
Nice little mirror.
Oh yeah, book with me.
Yes.
Book with.
I'm not finished though, but y'all see this shit.
Yeah. Okay. Period.
The closet with everything we need, you know.
Yeah.
We got the bathroom, but someone's in there right now. We have room number two. Hey. TV. Come over here to this mirror.
Yes, man.
Get into it. Okay. We got the closet. Nice stand. Nice little picture. And a bed.
Alright y'all, so y'all, that was the room tour, and I'm gonna give y'all a whole little montage so y'all can see everything detailed. But y'all, after this, y'all see us getting cute and get ready for the motherfucking club. Period.
Cause the gold in my hood, they know my body is good. $2 million to party inside of your baby in clubs. Popping them things to go up and smoking Los Angeles bud. These bitches biting like Joe, shout out to Kimla though. I'm the one who run this city with they armed and vicious. Accusations on them blogs and they all fictitious. I done bent the realest blocks, pushed the hardest sixes. Keep a couple killers that don't care how far them licks is. Look, bitches act like they want action, heard they want action. Bitch, we ain't ducking no action. I'm about to give them that traction, send a distraction. Then I'ma line them like fractions. The break, I let them live, look at all them eating. But these bitches gon' be mad once I call this meeting. Make a stick get hard soon as I brush up, but we tryna be subtle. Whole city go up when a bitch touch down like some niggas in a hot dog. I put these bitches on game, they should be kissing my feet. I tried to give them some press, they tried to say it was beef. It's Nikki.
Y'all, as of right now, we finna head to Sephora to go get my friend some of the stuff that she need for tonight. And we finna try to go see if we can get our nails done. It's actually late, but we gonna try to see. Cause y'all, the dogs are ugly. Like, I cannot. Like, the dogs are fucking ugly. But it is what it is. If I can't make it, then we just gonna have to finesse some shit. You know, I'm good for finessing some shit. So, oh my God.
All of them close, or they close at 8. So we ain't gonna make it. You want to get some nail polish?
At the stop sign.
Y'all, but I'm ready for Valentine's Day. And they got that little Valentine's Day stuff down. Finna bust my ass. Thank you. So sweet. Hey, how you doing? Alright, y'all, we gotta find some liquor. Y'all, I tried this before and never a fucking again. I would ever try this again. Had me gone. Somebody straight hypnotic. Tell me I need some hard shit. Nah, for real.
I tried it. Not this. I tried this. Well, I mixed it because that shit is strong.
That shit looks strong. Ooh, 40%. It look good, though.
40%, whatever.
Yeah, I want to try it.
Oh, y'all, look what she trying to get us to drink, y'all. We finna be on our ass and toes. But we here for a good time, not a motherfucking long time, okay?
Y'all, so I am Duncan Driss. Y'all, please don't mind this lash over here. It's just, it's doing its own thing because y'all know how it is with the side parts when you're trying to wear lashes. So we ain't gonna mind it. And let me put some lip gloss on my ashy-ass lips.
Tay, you ready?
Yes. Alright, show. So this how girl looking right now. Y'all, I really do not like how these lashes look. I like the big lashes, but I went too big and it's pissing me off because it's throwing off my hair. Like, it's messing it up and I don't like that, so I can't wait to snatch these hoes off, literally. But yeah, I'm not doing nothing right now, y'all. Honestly, I just got dressed. Right now, we're just waiting on my friend girl to get done with her hair. And she gonna put her outfit on. And y'all, guess what? Yeah, my girl matching. So y'all already know what we finna do. We finna shut shit down, period. But I just wanted to show y'all what I look like right now. And I'll just show y'all us when we're finished.
Oh,
yeah.
Turn your click up, dog. Turn them up. Turn your bitch up, dog. Turn them up. High volume. Cross them up. All these streets need bosses. Bust them up. Turn your click up, dog. Turn them up. Turn your bitch up, dog. Turn them up. Turn these streets can't cross. Cross them up. All these streets need bosses. Bust them up. Turn your click up, dog. Turn them up. Turn your bitch up, dog. Turn them up. Turn these streets can't cross. Cross them up. All these streets need bosses. Bust them up. Turn your click up, dog. Turn them up. Turn your bitch up, dog. Turn them up. Turn your click up, dog. Turn
them up. He want the stoop. She want the tea, she want the tea. I cannot speak, we keep it in street. We keep it in street. I took a loss, but you still gon'
okay.
You still gon' feel. How much it costs? It never been cheap. It never been. Turn your click up, dog. Turn them up, turn your bitch up, dog. Turn them up, tiny streets can't cross it. Cross them up, all these streets need bosses. Cross them up, turn your click up, dog. Turn them up, turn your bitch up, dog. Turn them up, tiny streets can't cross it. Cross them up, all these streets need bosses. Okay. My dog get low on his pockets, I'm picking no more. We came from the bottom together, my nigga, we get it, we splitting it up. If my bitch tell me pay for that pussy, I take her ass shopping and tell her shut up. Standing on bitches, ain't nothing to pipe that shit up. It ain't nothing to turn a bitch up. It ain't nothing to turn your click up.
Ain't nothing, shit.
We turn the jeweler up, just look at the diamonds we bust.
Yeah.
Look at the people we touch, shit. I'm feeling like Puffy and Russ.
Yeah.
I'm sitting this shit like a toilet, little nigga so nasty, I've never been flushed. Go! Bulletproof ravers and came with a kid on it.
Hey y'all, I'm back. Honestly, y'all, I took the lashes off because I was not feeling the lashes, but y'all, my girl, she's all dressed and done up, so we about to head out to the club. So yeah.
Right,
yes, look at her. Bad bitch, classy nails, French tip. Yes, go shout your Instagram out.
Diciana Lanae, DiciannaLanae. Go follow me.
Yes, go follow my bitch and I'm in it. Period. But y'all, we look the fuck good. We matching or whatnot. But, ooh.
Not feeling it.
People.
I can't even
get it. People.
I don't even know.
Them long ass nails. Yes, ma'am. It's giving bad bitch sports mode. But y'all, I'll get back with y'all when we heading out to the club. But you look the fuck good, girl.
Alright,
y'all. So right now, we finna. It's so dark in this house, y'all. It don't matter how much light we turn on in here, it's still dark. And I don't understand it. Like, this Airbnb is totally fire as fuck. Yeah. It's the light. It's just the light. I got that little light up here. And it's still giving dark. Y'all want to chase them? Y'all want to chase them? Y'all, we finna take a shot. Because we hot. Calling our bad bitches to the front. Calling our bad bitches to the front. Do you feel? Hootie hoo. Hey, that was y'all call. To come to the front. All right, y'all, so we finna go ahead and take a shot or whatever, but we're gonna make a cheers. It's cheers it up.
I can't let no pussy on camera.
You really can't. So y'all, we're gonna cheers to having a great night tonight. Cheers to my motherfucking bitch birthday, and we're gonna have good vibes, you know. So just cheers it up. Period. Take a shot, girl. Prepare yourself.
Smell that shit.
Oh. She's stalling. She's stalling, y'all. I don't know what you running for. What you running for?
I ain't running.
All right. Ooh, okay, 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 okay. Okay, what they say? Up to it, down to it. Who don't do it? All right.
Keep going. What am I drinking?
I don't know. That drink done for.
Right.
That bit watered down by now.
Cheers.
How y'all feel after the club?
Y'all, look how they just slept my chicken in there, though. Y'all, we just went and got us some food. We got some little chicken wings or whatnot, and I got me a Sprite. And we finna watch TV. Honestly, I don't know what we finna watch. I said something about Jocelyn Cabaret. So we'll see, and I'll get back to y'all.
Good morning, y'all. Oh, my God. Like, when I say I'm tired, like, y'all would not understand how tired I am. But y'all, I just woke up and basically I just wanted to go ahead and let y'all know like everything that happened yesterday and whatnot, because I know it was a bit choppy and I didn't get to film a lot of stuff. I don't know, like, we can never be on time for shit. Like, no matter how early we get dressed, no matter what we do, it's like we can never be early. So today, I'm on birthday girl ass and I'm on cuzzo ass. We gonna get up, we gonna get dressed, we finna have a good time. I'm finna take a couple of shots. That's what I'm waiting on to take a shot. Cause we ain't really get lit as we wanted to for us. So today is the plan to actually get lit for my girl, cause her birthday is fucking at midnight, bitch, the fuck. So yes, we gonna get turned, we gonna get lit. But I'm gonna go ahead and give y'all a little rundown of what we did yesterday or whatnot. So basically, when we got to the Airbnb yesterday, we came, we put our stuff down, and we went to Sephora to go find my friend girl some makeup. They didn't have like nothing that she wanted or that she used, so they told her to bring the items back today or whatnot, so I think that's what we're gonna go do in a second. So we went there, then after that we went to the liquor store, you know, get some little drinks or whatnot, and came home and got dressed. Now, I was supposed to record the process of us getting dressed, y'all, but like I said, like, it was hectic. We was running behind, and it was just too much going on. So y'all just gonna see bits and pieces of what we was doing last night. I think the last thing I recorded was us in the kitchen finna take a shot or whatnot. But y'all, we was already sipping while we was getting dressed. Y'all, we had a freaking buzz ball, an energy drink, some Patron, and pineapple juice. Bitch, that's a lot of stuff. But, like, yes, I feel good. I wasn't, like, stupid drunk to the point where I didn't know what I was doing or nothing like that. I wasn't even drunk. It gave, like, me a sexy vibe. Like, it gave me a sexy feeling. Like, I wasn't stupid OD drunk like that. But, yeah, y'all, I just got up, and I am so pissed because I woke up with this fat ass bump on my fucking lip and this fat ass bump on my fucking chin. Like, how I wake up with this fat ass bump? Like, that shit pisses me off. I fucking hate the wintertime because the wintertime do me dirty. Bitch, I don't look the same. I don't talk the same. Bruh, like, I don't know, like, y'all. Some of y'all know about cold sores. Y'all know how cold sores is. Wintertime, my lips be so chapped to the point where I have to keep constantly putting a lip gloss or fucking chapstick on. But when I be at work, y'all, I don't really have time to go to my purse, put some fucking lip gloss on, and stop it in the middle of what I'm doing.
So you just, I just been licking the hell out these bitches. Like, I just been licking them so much. And by me licking my freaking lips, now I got that little ring on my lip. Like, yeah, I know y'all, when y'all get that little ring on your lip from licking your lips too much, that's exactly what it feel like. And I'm so fucking mad because this shit feel fucking nasty. Like, I don't like that. That's one reason why I hate the cold weather, because if I don't get a cold sore, I'm either sick. Which I thank God, because I would have been sick now. Like, I usually get sick as hell around this time. Like, the weather do me bad. I'm good. So that's good. But I just hope this damn cold sore don't show up in my picture. Like, why would you do me like that? Like, why? Like, what was the purpose? Like, you could have did this 2-3 days ago when nobody seen me, when I wasn't taking pictures, when I was at work, when I was cooped up in the house. But you gonna wait until a bitch outside to show up? That's some hating bitch shit, I promise. That's some hating bitch shit. I swear, you hating on me. But nah, y'all, I'm finna get up and show y'all what everybody else is doing. And y'all, we took pictures last night and I still haven't found a picture to post. Like, y'all know how it is when it comes to the pictures. You gotta find the pictures, the good pictures that you like or whatnot. But I'm gonna stop rambling and I'm gonna go ahead and get up, because we finna get outside. We finna get outside. And if you made it this far in the video, comment Liddy, because we always lit. The fuck? We always lit. But I'll get back to y'all when my friend girl get up. She fight to take me no wind, this cat, nigga, can't even see me on wind. She fight to fly, nigga, wind, this cat. She fight to fly me no way out of here. Fight or flight, nigga, can't even see me on way out of here. I'm too far in the sky. Hermes, ash for the dawn, my ash. Bitch, so pretty, look better than Cassie. Puffin' on Zooters and she calling me dad. Hey, y'all, we in the nail shop getting our toes done. Say hey, you guys still. Keep focusing on you. I'll get back to y'all when we doing something else. I don't know, y'all. I think we finna order a drink.
Seem to take a step up. Get some N out, let's go edge up. To some ice, but you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now, drop me bummed out. You, baby, baby. Driving on my empty mind, shit. I try to keep from losing the best in me.
Y'all, we just got our toes and eyebrows done, and y'all will not fucking believe how much it was. In my city, we could be bad bitches on the low, on the budget. You gotta spend money to look good, so it is what it is. But as of right now, y'all, we finna head to Sephora so my girl can get her gift from Sephora for her birthday. And we're about to head to a few other stores to get like little knickknacks that we need for the night. We got everything that we needed. We just stopped at Taco Bell to get us something to eat. And yeah, we go back to the house. I gotta do my finger and hair. So I'm gonna record little snippets of me doing that and us getting dressed. So I'll keep y'all updated. Cause what? Tonight finna be a motherfucking movie, okay? If you made it this far in the video, I need you to comment down below, Dicey birthday, period, okay? Cause we finna have a good time. We finna
show
up and show the fuck out. But
I'll
get back to y'all when we doing something else.
Hey, it look good.
Huh?
I said both look good.
What is?
It's gonna be hard for the side, but
yeah.
I'm really
good. Yo, I got an outfit and I'm not really sure if I wanna do like a red look with it or gold look with it, but I'm gonna show y'all how it looks whenever I try my clothes on. That's why I was saying something about the,
oh yeah,
because the silver. Mm-hmm. And I ain't want the clash with the gold, which this got silver and gold in there too. Mm-hmm. But I just see how it look when I put it together.
Saying, I'm seeing the red.
I think
because
red
of
too.
The silver and this.
Because then again, and I can wear this. The gold, I can wear the gold with the dinner outfit, because mm-hmm. I got gold
with the black. Yeah.
So yeah, we coming up with something. Yeah, period. All right, y'all, so right now we finna get dressed or whatnot. My friend girl gonna go ahead and get in the tub. I'm finna do some hair, tunes ready, get back to y'all when we doing something else, getting cute, getting dressed and stuff like that. So stay tuned, and I'm finna just show y'all little bits and clips of me doing her hair.
So yeah. Hey y'all, I know it's been a minute since y'all seen me, but right now we getting dressed. I got my clothes on. Here come my girl. She just got done with her makeup.
Almost done.
Yes, almost, as y'all see. You look good. Yes, ooh, ma'am. But yeah, y'all, so we just getting dressed over there. I got my outfit on, like I said. Right now I'm finna do my hair, put on my lashes, put on my jewelry, and I get back to y'all. So. I could blame it on the physical. I could blame it on your lips, your touch, your kiss, you know, real traditional. But your love's too original. You were anything but conventional. Baby, did you know that from the moment we fell in and knew we couldn't fall back, knew I'd always crawl back. Cause baby, it's the everything for me. For me. For me. Cause baby, it's the everything for me. For me. For me. Baby.
Well, bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, so she drippin' swag too. Oh,
I may be young, but I'm ready.
Y'all, excuse her. She's so damn shy.
Hey. Can't focus on me. Baby, can you focus on me? Hands in the soap. Had a faucet running and I keep looking at you. Stuck on your phone.
Happy motherfucking birthday to my motherfucking girl.
Y'all, I had a wonderful time. I'm sorry that I did not record us in the club. I didn't record us getting, you know, ready and stuff like that. I tried, but y'all, we was running so behind. We weren't even running behind. We was just trying to make sure we get out the door at a certain time, you know. So in the midst of all that, it was hard picking up my camera because I had a lot going on. And you know how it is with us taking pictures and stuff like that, but tomorrow is gonna be way better. Tomorrow's my friend girl actual dinner, so we gonna, well, I think she said she have to look for a restaurant, so I think look for a restaurant or not. I'ma just take y'all along with me. Honestly, y'all, I had a great weekend so far, so I'm ready for the vibes tomorrow. And right now, y'all, I got my little muumuu on. I know y'all tired of seeing it, but I never get tired of my muumuu, okay? You can never get tired of a muumuu. Don't mind this, this is a pimple patch on my chin. Like I said, I had a good night. So right now we finna watch bed and just vibe, drink a little bit, you know, talk, you know, this, that, and that. And actually, I gotta go through my pictures to see what pictures I wanna post on Facebook, okay? Cause honestly, your girl look good. I'm gonna have to go through all my pictures and see which ones I'm not gonna post. But yeah, so I'll just get back to y'all when we're doing something else. And I hope y'all had a wonderful day today, like I said, because I had a wonderful day. And if you made it this far in the video, Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to join the Mean Girl gang. Who don't want to become a baddie in a baddie? Like what? Oh. But yeah, I'll get back to y'all when I'm doing something else. Cause right now I'm just talking y'all heads off and I'm just sitting here looking in this camera, looking at this with this dead ass thing on my lip. But yeah, I'll get back to y'all in a minute.
I just want to know, have y'all seen this shit with Smiley? What is going on? I'm so confused right now. Like, I understand that nobody fuck with Smiley, but it's a little bad for her. Because, like, in a way, I feel like she for real. And ain't nobody taking this shit serious. It took them 30 minutes, damn near to an hour to call the fucking people. Like, I'm trying to sit pretty. You probably be taking a shot. I got
I'm hollering. I think I was watching one. I'm finna get lit. I'm gonna take a shot of it first and then. Cause y'all, it's my girl's birthday and we finna chill and watch. No, well, not Baddies no more. Cause we over Smiley ass. But we finna watch Jocelyn Cabaret. But we finna take a shot before we do that. Y'all ever had booze?
I ain't gonna take no shot.
Girl,
y'all
are shiny nerds, so just take it. Okay.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Cheers. I feel like 2 days could be having fucked up. I ain't never had one. One I have you but fucked it's up. Look at you. Ooh. Y'all, I got a cup of ice because I'm going to put this in here. And I'm going to get some pineapple juice.
Ooh, it's pretty. Looks pretty. A little stronger.
Okay. Make it look like a, what is it called? A jacker? Yep. Next time we do this, I'm gonna.
I could. They got
all type of shit. Oh, y'all, I just made me a little concoction. Well,
cheers again, even though you gotta live with this still.
We just finna watch Jocelyn Cabaret and y'all could just, I guess, vibe out with us for a little bit into, I do something else.
Here to help you, you know what I'm saying? Just in case they act up, you know, we get them out of here.
The vibe.
Really, to have a real opportunity, you know, to get, change their life, you know what I'm saying? So,
my babe.
I know that you're drunk.
We're about to chill for a minute until we go to her birthday dinner later on. Right now, she is about to go to her class because my girl's in college and she gotta keep up with her studies. She gotta keep up with everything. So she gonna go ahead to her class, and after her class, we're gonna come back, vibe out, turn up a little bit more, and y'all should see us getting dressed for the dinner. And like from head to toe, a bitch out of breath. Okay. Like, this girl got 3 flights of stairs, at least 10 fucking steps. Like, no. I was just laying down, so this probably why I look goofy. But right now, we finna go get us something to eat. After that, I don't know. All I hear is boom, clap. It's my girl's birthday. Period. But y'all, we just came from Popeye's, and we finna head up to the crib. Because it's cold as hell, and it's raining. And y'all know cold weather and rain do not mix. That shit hella cold. But I'll get back to y'all when we doing something.
Very excited to be in DC. Fuck.
That is a working woman right there. Ain't it?
I try. What's up, y'all? So, right now, we getting dressed to go to dinner.
in. I got my dress on or whatnot. It's just a simple little black dress. I'm gonna show y'all a whole overview when we're done. Not sure if I want to keep my hair down like this or swoop it like this. I'm gonna see once I'm done, but right now I'm trying to choose between this necklace and this necklace. Honestly, it might be this one because this one kind of matches my shoes. So yeah,
y'all, I had some press-ons on. That sounds so weird. I had some press-ons on and I took them off. It was irking me that every time I bought my nail, it was flimsy and it hurt my fingers. So I just took them off. I was supposed to get my nails done by Sydney, but I waited too late to contact her. So yeah, wasn't able to. But right now I'm gonna do my hair. So not really sure. I wanna do like the little swoop thing, like put this. My forehead a little big. I don't know. I'm gonna have to see how I look though. I'm gonna see how I look, and if not, I'm gonna just have to wear it down. So I'll get back to y'all when I am done doing my hair and when I am putting on my lashes, if I wear lashes. But yeah.
Last. Now everybody go to breakfast. Shayo. Shayo.
Yeah, the freaking flat irons weren't even plugged up. They just pissed me off. So we gonna do our lashes. Ugh, y'all, I got these baby ass lashes. But y'all, chat with me. What's been up with y'all? How y'all doing? How's y'all New Year so far? Comment down below. What has been y'all New Year's resolution? What is something that you wanted to change? And have you changed since the new year started, or did you mess up? Because honestly, y'all, I can truly say I messed up. I mean, gotta fail to, I guess, succeed at least one time. You know, it's okay to not get it the first time or the second time, third time, but the fourth time you're pushing it. Fourth time you're pushing it, baby. Honestly, I done changed a lot. Let's just say that. Your girl has really changed. I just been working, trying to stay out the way, trying to elevate my life in the best way possible without negative people being around me. Having negative people around you will literally drain the hell out of you. Because no matter how positive you are, no matter how good you're doing, nothing. If you don't have positive people around you, you will not succeed, baby. Like, there's no way. That was my biggest lesson this year, to not have people around me. Ow! I just burnt myself. Basically, that was my New Year's resolution, to basically love on myself and choose the people that I want around me wisely. Like, I want people around me that's gonna help me be a better me. I can help them be a better them. Like, them the type of people I want around me. I don't want to always be the person bringing stuff to the table. If you can't bring nothing to the table, what are you doing? You ain't gonna just be eating on my plate and I can't eat on your own.
Girl, wait, what did you say?
A side wind, straight forward, eyes on the climbing. On your side, no matter the climbing. Burning bitches in my third trimester. Shift eyes, they tell me you lying. Don't care, just lay them beside me. Hey, time, chasing the rewind. Hey, time, I need more space. I need less voices. Just you.
Liquor store. Period. My bitch ain't got her shoes on, but she look good.
You get the look.
Period. They get the gist.
These. Which one you gonna get? I had peach last time. I kinda wanna try the strawberry.
And that's the one, the green one. No way.
Which one?
This say cran blaster, so I think I want this one because I like cranberry juice. This looks fine.
I'm gonna get two, but I'm not.
Yep. Just put your hand on your seat. Look at the camera. Yep. Well, you sit down, Jay. You sit up, hold his hand. Like, you hold her hand. Look at her. You look at the camera. Yep. 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 All right. Yep.
You can just kind of come on and hold it. You love it when I make you mine. You baby, we just all like DJ, you see right here, y'all just told me. Like, you can do it. Like, get on the end, though. Like, don't tell me to, like, y'all keep. Yeah. Put that leg in. Put that leg out. Yeah. Then bring it in. Like,
Bad bitch, ass fat. 40 inches just came in a what?
So right now we just got done taking pictures, and y'all, when I say my feet is barking, they are barking, baby. They barking. Y'all should have seen my baby in her mask. Fah. Fah as fuck. Put it back on. Period. Let me give y'all an outfit detail. Basically, I got on a black little dress with some gold chains. I had on these heels right here, but they was hurting my feet, y'all. We was taking pictures. I got my little fur coat, motherfucker. And my gold little purse. Kim, Kim. Let me put the projector on for y'all. It's giving luxury. But yeah, y'all, we are done taking pictures. I'll see y'all in the next clip. I don't really know what I'm gonna do. Honestly, I'm gonna go home. I miss my man. Yeah, I'll get back to y'all when we doing something else. Look at my bed. Bye. What? You look so pretty.
Thank you. I tried.
You ain't have to do too much trying.
I don't take much.
My girl popped out with a mask on you hoes. Quit playing with her. You silly, goofy bitches.
Sick.
You bitches is
dirty.
Sick.
I can't.
Dirty. We can't stand it. We don't like it.
Coronavirus.
Coronavirus. It's real.
This is made by Mia Gordon. Mask as well. Shoes, sheen. Hair, me,
yes,
body, got it, and my mama.
Okay, period. Y'all, so we finna head out because we are done. We literally took 2 hours to take pictures.
Snatched these folk plan up.
You had a good day?
Yes, amazing.
Amazing motherfucking weekend. We gotta do it again.
Yes, that's
stay the tuned.
And into the goddamn. I'm heavy. I'm heavy.
We're trying to get out of this door. And that's a motherfucking rat.
Persian eyes, but she's from Nicaragua. Thought she was Persian love. Are we turning up or are we wasting time? Girl, don't waste my time. No party, I don't just wanna chill with you.
We still up here trying to get these bitches. I done came up out them lashes, baby. All right, y'all. So right now, my girl finna open up her gift, her little gift basket.
Just rip it.
Ooh, lip real.
It's so cute. Body cream, perfume, a lip scrub.
Okay. Yeah.
A bonnet, all right, shower cap.
The shower cap.
Candy. A pen. It's cute.
Okay.
Makeup, I need this. Heart tape, okay. Candy. Notebook, okay, you got the pen and the notebook, okay.
Ooh.
Use this eyeshadow.
Okay.
That's a brush,
cute.
You know, I be needing that.
That's a bath bomb. Yes.
Yeah,
yeah. You're welcome. All right, y'all. So that's a motherfucking
wrap, bitch.
a motherfucking wrap.
All right, boo, I'll see you when I see you.
Hope y'all like this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to join the Mean Girl Gang. And if you haven't already, go ahead and turn that post notifications bell on so you'll be notified every time a bad bitch upload. Period. Hope y'all had a wonderful day today. Always remember that you are the shit. And there's no one like you. So at the end of the day, know your self-worth. Love on yourself. Put God first. Put yourself first. Show up for yourself more. And just put God in everything that you do. Put God first in everything that you do and everything else will follow. But don't forget to always put the work in. Can't nothing happen if you don't put the work in. Talking to you. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, like I said, and I'm gonna see you in the next one, okay? And another thing I want to say is, my girl Dicey, I hope you had a wonderful weekend. Can I say I had a good time? I had a great time. Like, I'm still tired, and I know you tired. Love y'all. See y'all in my next one.